let me make this work.
Maybe if I run around, check me. I'm thirsty as a son of a bee. Stove right now, show you guys you can do this. So all you gotta do is jump, slide down, get on the rocks, crouch, walk around without falling off the rocks, look down, highlights to show if you do it right. Oh, come on. I'm on the rocks. There you go. And there you can light it. Oh, I accidentally hit the thing. Without your game crashing. There you go. Lit. Then you just... Oh, I fell off, see? And then you just go over here. And... a sandwich. That's how you use the hobo stove. You ask me? It's not worth it. Gotta do the exact same thing if you want to add wood in it. That's how you use the hobo stove. Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching. I hope that helps you out, man. Work on this. I hope this works. There, well, I got my plank foundations now. Now we're gonna build a raft. Break them in first. Make your rope. How much do I need? 3 barrels? Okay, we're not doing that.
Bye.
Yep. And water. No. That should be enough. Skin them.
Oh, it's disgusting. disgusting.
Starter, a fire starter. Start this one. Again, guys, I'm gonna try cooking it on here. Okay, why? Okay, not on it. Press on, there we go, we're cooking 8 things. Actually, no, 9. And we just wait for the dings. Where's my spot? There we are. Get up on my tower during a storm. That's pretty smart thing to do, but it's not made out of metal, so I should get struck by lightning. Let's hope I don't. Okay. I'm looking at the binocs. L2 and then R2, zoom in. Some things are cooked. I think them are the ones on my smoker though. So you gotta let them go a little bit longer. Let's see. Yep. Check them out. gonna cheat a little. There's something in. Let's cut. Smoke. Now you can take your puck. Smoking. That stuff can be a smoke. Then I'm smoking. On 433 on there. Take my garden out. That should grow nice and decent now. A little more water. One more. I'm just gonna let that go. Well, I hope you guys liked this. Subscribe to this, and let me know if you like this. And I bid you farewell. Have a good day.